30, so we have a candidate and president. But he is also the only president that was assassinated in the U.S. while in exercise, while in function, while in office. He got assassinated. Very famous figure.
Well, this book is an attempt to analyze the reasons for Britain's failure to rearm in the face of a rearming
Germany. I plan to announce my plans about what I thought I might do about the end of April. And at that time, I thought I'd make them definite, but I'm certainly considering it very strongly.
These are the President Kennedy belongings.
Yeah.